All right, thanks, Jennifer. It's not something we really wanted to see today, Gino. We've been talking about it all week, unfortunately, yeah. But the snow is here. Like Jennifer said, when I was coming into work today, they were fine, no issues there.
Right.
But now we go outside, they're just
sticking. Yeah, I know. And
slushy, you know, everywhere.
This would be a perfect time, and I have two rulers. First one, I got the yardstick, and I was like, wait a minute. We're not getting 3 feet of snow, so I think the foot ruler would be just fine. And for any of you at home who would be interested to measure the snowfall and send us your reports, so then we can update the snowfall totals
Perfect,
as this storm
yeah.
keeps going. So let's take a look at the radar, and we will show you what's ongoing right now. And we do have that snowfall that's moving up to the northeast, and even some thunder snow for parts of the area right down here in western Manitowoc County. So when you see thunder snow, you know it is coming down at a very good clip. Let's take a look first to our Northwoods friends. We do have light snow starting to lift northward. Not everyone was seeing the snow. Really just started to pick up the last couple of hours. And down to the south, we have been dealing with it since yesterday evening for the southern Fox Valley. Even some thunder and lightning in northern Fond du Lac County and southern Calumet County. So this is all lifting up to the north. And eventually we will see this transition from snow over to wintry mix and rain. Now, if you're thinking, gosh, do I have to shovel this again? Well, guess what? Mother Nature, if you want to be patient, it will do the melting for you. So if you just don't, you're done with shoveling, you don't have to worry about it. However, for the time being, we do have those winter weather advisories in effect, and also Langley County under a winter storm warning. The center of low pressure is still way out over the central plains, and all this moisture lifting up to the north. This low pressure is going to gradually shift off to the east and northeast. So that means we still have the influence of the storm system for the next about 24 to 36 hours or so. Highest totals in Wapaka County, Iola, 6.5 inches. Appleton, just under that at 5.5 inches. Watoma, 3.8 inches. And Chilton at 1.5 inches of snowfall. So really, depending on where you're located, and that band of snow, some locations just a couple miles away, a huge difference in totals. As we go into the rest of this morning hours, watch what happens. We see temperatures gradually warming up just a little bit near the freezing mark and above freezing. And also warm air aloft will transition the snowfall over to a wintry mix. Then as we get into the afternoon, we will start to see that wintry mix turn over to rainfall. And this evening, we're going from winter over to spring because we will see a round of showers and thunderstorms late this evening, right around 9 to 10 o'clock as the frontal boundary passes through some brief, heavy downpours, maybe even some small pea-sized hail. Tomorrow morning, might even see a little bit of some sunshine and even a chance of a few light rain showers later on in the afternoon. But the worst of the storm should be done by later this afternoon. High snowfall totals, additionally, will be up to the north and Northwoods, along and south of Highway 29. Just a dusting to an inch, perhaps, of additional accumulation as temperatures will gradually warm up. Wind gusts, another big story. Upwards of 45 miles per hour out of the east and northeast today. So you'll feel it when you're driving, especially on those north and southbound roads. Take a look at tonight. Very gusty winds. You'll probably be hearing it howling as you're sitting at home tonight. 32 degrees, winds out of the east and northeast at 15 miles per hour. It feels like 22, however. We've got a sunrise after about 6:15 a.m. We got temperatures right around the freezing mark right now. So this snow that's coming down, a very wet and heavy snow. Gusty winds blowing in out of the northeast at about 20 to 35 miles per hour. Now, temperatures today will warm up to about 37, but this happens later tonight near 9 o'clock or so. Northeast winds 20 to 30, gusts near 45. And then for tonight, we drop down to 34. Winds change to the southwest. And then it will be another raunchy day tomorrow, 41 degrees. 40 dry on Saturday, and then another shot of maybe rain or snow on Sunday. But at least spring does return, Ryan. We just have to wait till next week. So today is a little hiccup, and really we went from summer on Monday to winter now.
Well, the true end to winter, we'll take that. Thanks, Gino. Well, coming up next, it's